One of the primary goals of this project when we started it, Pete and I, was to have a channel that would show some of the stuff that happens behind the scenes at Horizon Hobby. Some of the cool stuff, some of the fun stuff that our mainstream videos don't show, can't show, because they just focus on the product. On the Fly is slightly more behind the scenes and a bit of a backstage pass.
Yeah, absolutely. So we have Mr. James Haley in the studio with us today. James, you are the director of development, or one of the directors of development?
This week, whatever it is this week, but get to play with a bunch of cool toys.
Yeah, exactly. So you take advantage, like we do, of the products that we have. And you guys have been working a lot with the F-16. We shot another F-16 video and showed that. But can you tell us a little about the video that we're about to watch and what you did and how you got it set up?
You know, the biggest thing we always wanted to do was formation flying, you know, like the real ones. You always see the cool videos of the 360s, and, you know, they're all in tight together.
Yeah.
And, you know, how could we recreate that somewhat without actually, you know, hitting each other like we might have done in the past?
Yeah.
You know, I'll go this way, you go that way. Okay, yeah, and then
smatty.
Follow me. Yeah.
Oh, I followed you. So I said, let's make the F-16, you know, FPV. So we just modified the hatch, you know, we used the cameras and the VTX that we already sell from Spectrum.
Awesome, awesome.
You know, threw an extra 3S battery in there just for the VTX.
So okay, so you're not pulling power from your main.
So we weren't getting all the fuzzies from high current battery pulling on the main pack. But yeah, that all fit in there, 3S800, and actually, and then, you know, the key was being able to capture that in HD, so it's got a GoPro mounted behind on the hatch. So cool thing is you can take that hatch out, put
and
a normal
it's just a regular
hatch back on.
F-16, right?
Yep.
Awesome, awesome. So you had sent me some video that you guys, you and Allie took. I know you've been sitting on it for a little while, so I wanted to share that with you.
Yeah.
It was back from when it's warm out.
All
right. So I'll pull this up for you so you can check it out.
Yeah, I haven't seen this yet. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Sun, warmth.
No, we still had jackets on though.
Oh, a light jacket.
World renowned, look at that. Thanks, Pete.
Renowned for sun.
That took an extra $5 to get that. You can be renowned for the wrong reasons, can't you?
Yeah. Notorious.
So cool. When we did this FPV, it was incredible. I had to just go, I trust him 100%, because you get line of sight, you get moments where you think, oh, that was close. This whole FPV flight from where I was standing was like, oh my gosh. That's too close.
Yeah.
The fact that we only just touched once.
The only time you should be worried is when I was worried.
You never get worried. You're too laid back. I'm the one that's
my panicked. Favorite part was still landing.
Wait.
Yeah. I'm sure there was a few mess ups in there.
No? Props to Pete on the edit. The edit's amazing. Can you turn the sound up?
You know, there was so much of this video where you guys were just locked into each other. I actually had to cut down a lot of it because we had about 10 minutes of just perfect formation flight the entire time.
Perfect's
so I just
a strong word.
Yeah, easy. Yeah.
Well, from it up too much.
From the third person perspective, it looked pretty great for me.
Right, there's a couple of shots like that. I saw this yesterday. Pete showed it to me, and there's a couple of bits where it goes completely out of frame. I'd panic if I were you.
Oh,
Look at that mirror.
You had the hardest job. You just had to fly straight and level. 99% of the time.
That was James's brief to me. I was like, how does this work? He said, you just fly straight and I'll follow you.
Still there.
It was hard.
Still in formation.
Whoa.
Still hanging with him. You know, you guys
see,
are
I would
so
have pulled up then. If I was in James's position, I would have
like, oh,
where's James going? Bang!
No, the best was in the trees. Do you remember when I nearly forced you in the trees?
Yes.
Or we went.
That's all I had.
But to be fair, from where James and I have done this a bunch, line of sight, and so I've got a picture
a
that I'm used to.
No. Oh, we could get lower. I'm underneath you. I can't go anywhere. I think that might have happened one time as someone tried to force me into the ground.
No, I don't know who that could be.
Yeah.
I would never do something as low as that.
No. He ejected.
Well, we got a little close there.
Whenever there's a jet in the air and I try to get up in the air with a quad, I can't chase it. Those things are too fast and I'm just pulling too much battery to try and catch up with those things. So this is a platform, hopefully we can use a little bit more. I know we were toying with the idea of having more than one FPV F-16.
Do I not get a go FPV? Is this like only exclusive to you young guys? Or
we'll
something?
Give it, we'll
you
give it a shot.
You reach 40 and that's it. No,
I don't know,
FPV.
I'll probably take the expensive away? Cameras
yeah,
off.
Yeah, but I can see it. I can't see that far away. And this is all stuff we sell, right? Excuse me, I'm like I say, the FPV novice. Everything that's put in this F-16 canopy hatch
minus
is off the
GoPro.
Shelf. Okay.
for, you know, flying.
But no, for the actual visual part of lining up and so forth.
Team Spectrum FPV camera, our Spectrum VT1000 video transmitter.
Video adjustability and...
That's it for another episode of On The Fly. Thank you very much for joining us. Thank you to James for coming in. And this won't be the last you see of James or other people from within the Horizon Association. We hope to show you some more behind the scenes, and we hope to show you some more air-to-air footage. I know Pete has already worked with me on air-to-air on some products already, and they've been good, but I think with James's help and this FPV setup, our future air-to-air products should be one to watch. So stay with us and hopefully join us soon.
Thanks, guys.
Bye.